Well, a sign of summer. News 8 was at Baggett Family Farm in East Windsor today as they started harvesting the first sweet corn crop of the season.
They said, oh, it's the first time of the season. Been looking forward to it. Been waiting for the corn. Yeah. And I get a lot of regular customers.
The long winter delayed things a little this year, but if you love sweet and butter corn, you should be able to now get it at most farm stands.